Oop, that's a good way. How do you, nope, that's not a good way. Did you guys hear that? Nope. Oh, that was just a motorcycle starting up. No, that's. You guys don't know what happened. That was a motorcycle. I'm pretty sure that was a motorcycle. Mean, what was that? Jeep. No, not Jeep. I'm kidding. It was just dashboard starting up with. Yep, so this is Prison Architect. Yep, that's a good way how to start a video. I didn't even introduce anything. So I should say. Hello everybody. I am Don the Wolf. And this is Prison Architect. And you're wondering, Dom, what is Prison Architect? Well, it's a game where you build a prison. And we're gonna go to new because I wanna change the rules. We're gonna create a new prison. It's gonna be a large one. You choose prison gender. It's gonna be male. The warden. Okay, choose your warden. The warden, the most balanced individual on the planet. He does his job, nothing else. People just call him the warden. The lobbyist. The lobbyist has friends in high places. Makes up more controlled. Prisoners end up coming his way. Have like hood receiving prisoners who are violent, lethal, deadly, or frightened. And Ruta, ruthless and terrifying Ruta, a reputation running her facilities through a judicial application. Her rumors for her carrying a whip may be extorted. Half like would. Of prisoners being social or free. Prisoners are suppressed quite as quickly. Okay, J.W. Perky. Guard, okay, I guess this is like a little friction, and this is like buffered. Guard dogs have 50% chance of fully uncovering tunnels they detect. Oh, that's good. The Pacifer. Okay, reduces overall temperature to your prison, making inmates less likely to cause trouble. And what's Saber, huh? Okay, get small cut of resale each price of controlled carbantra. Prisoners with a contraband will be fined directly from their state. No, I kind of want to go with this because I don't really want tunnels around my prison. I want the prison to be secured. Yeah, and that would be good. He's missing an eye. He's missing an eye hole. Or an eyeball. Or an eye. Or whatever you call an eye. Okay, we're going to enable let weather and temperature. We're going to make that. And we're going to make some events. So like events will happen, so people, this will like, and some gangs, so they can make their own gangs, and we're gonna remove failure conditions, and we're gonna generate buildings, and I don't know if we're gonna do like they're annoying. We're gonna generate forests, and fog of war, yeah, that's gonna be on. Like, if you wonder what fog of war is, because I was wondering what it was too. It was like, let's pretend it was like a room just full of prisoners inside it. If there's like a guard in it, you can see what's inside there. If there's no guard, you can't see what's inside. So that's pretty much how it's like. Yeah. Sorry, drop. I'm thirsty. Okay, generate lakes. Now, lakes will just block sections as we land into like. Really annoying. And I don't know. We're just gonna go like this. Let's play. Oh, it generated random buildings. And here we are. And here is a supply truck of workmen. Wow. I guess supply trucks just have like workmen coming in. That's how you go to work. You go to work in a supply truck. Oh, here's another one. Is there any others? No? Okay. So yeah, there's like buildings. I expect them to be generated better, but oh well. Yeah, those buildings are gonna be annoying. And also the trees. Oh well. So first things first, we gotta check out the... Oh, we need a warden for everything. An intake. We should close all because there's no reason why we should get some prisoners yet because we don't have anything yet. Wait. Oh. I don't want to. I'm just going to. Out of this without. Nope, I don't. Well, I'm just gonna like hopefully that I did actually could click the record button. So we got a bank balance of 30,000. Do we have any grass? Okay, we have to what should we do first? We should do admission center and basic detention center. Let's get what we're gonna do. So we're gonna need a foundation. I wonder, should we make this into bricks or concrete? We're gonna make it into concrete. So we should just pause this. Let's get some planning out. So what I'm gonna probably do, it's gonna have two walls that, and then that's where you enter into place. This other place. This is gonna be more walls. No, we're not gonna have a wall here. We're gonna put the deliveries inside because we don't want any prisoners that like come inside like they act like they snag something like let's pretend we're gonna bring some kitchen utensils and like one of them grabs like a knife. Yeah, we don't want him grabbing a knife. So we're gonna keep this place secured. As secured as possible. And, so yeah, this like zone is gonna be like 1, 2, 3. No, but that's not gonna be enough. So, yep, this can be stay empty for now. And this will be a hallway. Excuse me. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. This is gonna be like where the prisoners first come in. Here's the like the delivery. We're just gonna go like little door right there. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're just gonna quick build this office. Nope, we're not gonna quick build. We're just gonna plan this out. Wait, where did my bricks go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. That's gonna be our first office. And this is gonna be our second office. Right here, that's our second office. And oh, that's not good. Let's just remove that. And we're just gonna do, we're just gonna keep on doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we're gonna need one more. There we go. And then we're gonna make this out of concrete. And that's gonna be the first office. So yeah, they're gonna start building that. I'm gonna remake the deliveries room. Okay, rooms. Deliveries. I keep on pressing the wrong button. There we go. We're gonna remove that. We're gonna add that. There we go. Go to planning. Alright, we're gonna need stuff. There we go, staff store. I'm gonna need some more planning. And then it's gonna be like the a little room. Let me just plan this out. Here we go. And we have. So yeah, this that's gonna be some electricity. That's gonna be some water. And I was like. So there's that. This is gonna be our storage. Oh, that's a little too big. It's gonna be like our storage room right here. And I'm just gonna make it a little bit bigger just in case we have like a lot of things. So that's gonna be our storage room. Oh no, I turned auto lights on. Let me turn that off. And let me just see if I can build another office right here. Oh, Oh, I may have miscalculated the measurements by a bit. Oh well, somebody's gonna ha get a better room. Gonna have a couple options here. And we've got some extra room. Oh no. Let me see if I can like play controller. Can't play controller on this. Nope, I can't play controller. Wait a second. What's this? Oh no, I accidentally went to the Xbox. I said like it looked like cool my Xbox controller. But apparently it's not. Oh no, it's hold on. I can go with brick. Let me just put an office desk right here. And we're gonna like put this right here. We're gonna need a chair, which is right here. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna get like planning, and the walls gonna get rid of all of the planning right here. This can be like the mother room. We're gonna grab some concrete. Actually, let's just grab some brick. If he's the only person who can get that office, is like the only office that can have some. There we go. That's gonna be just some other room. I'll find out what to do with it one day. Yep, and here we go. I didn't do this. Here we go. Gonna need some power. Office. We're gonna need office. And the Warren's gonna have the big office. Oh wait, he's just gonna go to a different office. Oh, well, he wants that one. No one else can have that bigger office. Who puts a light right in the door? And like, who did that? Okay. So like, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess we needed 4 offices. Like 5. Alright then. Look at this guy. He's like, why am I here? Oh, not why am I here. You're like, I think I'm stuck. That's probably like what he's like. Here we go. Gonna get some brick wall. And while that's getting built, gonna get some more brick. Here we go. And while they're both out, we're just gonna pause that. And we're gonna do some more playing. We're gonna need probably a big door for this, because just in case if we're hauling a bunch of people. Okay. I don't know what we're gonna do. That's just gonna be like some extra space. So yeah, right there. We're gonna do something about that. Some storage deliveries. I did make it a little bit bigger and like not realize. Oh, well. I'll fix it later. Here we go, we're gonna make it that. I think this is gonna be like a canteen. I kinda wanna make it bigger. 1, 2, 3. I kinda wanna. There, like that. Like, I don't know how big I wanted it to be. I'm just gonna go with that. There we go. That's gonna be a cell, so that's our first cell. Here's the second cell. We made the cells. There we go, we got 4 cells. And, up here is gonna be some extra stuff. We're gonna go all the way to here. And, as you can see, you know how the cells are gonna go. And I keep on saying and a lot. So we're gonna need a yard as well. Okay, so we're gonna You're gonna make a yard like that. Actually, no. Okay, this is gonna be the canteen, this is gonna be the yard. I don't know which one to make bigger. Or, I mean, I know which one to make bigger, but I don't know how big I want either. Because I don't know what I want. And, well, I spent, like, a lot of time on it. I'm gonna play time so they can work on that. Okay, so what else? Oh, obviously, we're gonna need more cells for. That's like basically you can go all the way toward the end. Oh, we should. There we go, pathway. So we can just cycle through. And we're just gonna have two doorways, one here, so they can just like flow through. They can get through the canteen. And just one door, wait. One door right there. And yeah, this is gonna be just for extra stuff. Like if we're gonna make classroom or like a workshop. Or, stuff like that. Okay, now let's build some more stuff. There we go. And, I'm just gonna basically just... Okay. Gonna add that to the face. Oops. Oh, we're just gonna. Do that. And then. Do that. And after that's finished, we're just gonna get. The rooms. The library. I have to like re-invent. We're gonna have a staff door right here and a large jail door right here. And then another one right here. I'm gonna get a guard out. We're gonna get small jail door right here. And right here. Here, and now that's finished, so we're gonna get two other staff swords. Because the reason why we have to use staff swords in case if they get in here. And, so now we got that. We could get some utilities and get a power station right here. And then we're gonna get a water pump right here. Then we're gonna put a capitator right next to it. And we're gonna get some electric cables. Gonna go through that room. And also through that room, we're just gonna put a little line right here. Yeah, that line's gonna be some right about here. Oh no! I meant to exit one, but I did the entire brick making process. Oh well. Gonna need to get some walls. I forgot if I made this brick concrete. What? Did I put the staff door at the wrong spot? We're gonna disassemble that. Gonna make some walls. Yeah, we're kind of overfilled, so let's make that board right now. There you go, sword. Gonna need lights. And with some should get some finances. Okay, he's researching finances. And while that we can disassemble, we're gonna make a staff door right there. And okay. We should do speed up time. I wonder, quick build, let's see, basic cell. I'm not gonna quick build that. Is anybody going to build a door again? There we go. We're going to need to hire some more workers. Yep, we're about to unlock the admission center. That hurt a little bit too much. Gonna have to fire something. Like, what if you like instantly got hired and you got. Going at the model. Are these concrete or bricks? Okay, they're bricks. Gonna get this ready first. Oh no, infinite funds. Okay, the reception is gonna be right here. We can make a metal. Wait, we can't. We're gonna get some. Some prisoners inside here. Remove some. Wait a second. What is this? That's not right. There we go. Okay. Prisoners are gonna come in about a couple minutes. Yeah, if I hire an account, I get, and then this one will get checked, and then I'll get $5,000. Think I might make this video 1 hour. Oh no. I think I hear an alarm in the game. I'm pretty sure it's in the game. The reputation is missing some stuff. Where's the dressing? Office desk, table, and chair. We're gonna make it. Okay, let's get the table. Gonna place it right there. And we need a chair. We can't even afford $30 for a chair. I wonder where he's buying it. Like, where are we buying this chair at? $100 for this big table. Where is he buying stuff? This can be like a little outside of town. Actually, this entire zone was meant to be outside. These things are good. You can't even get in that little room yet. Let's make that a little door here. You can't even afford $50. I think you get money chopping down trees, so. Yeah, we're gonna dismantle the trees. Because, like, you can sell. I won. That's just a bunch of rubble here, going in trash bags. They're gonna go to the garbage, which is great over. Do I hear bees? Is that the supply truck that these guys went inside? Like, eight of them, like, went inside the supply truck. I am so close to affording. There we go, now I can afford the door. Okay, swarm. They said that that's bomb. Well, let me just remove that. I'm pretty sure it's not bomb. Okay, let's see who's just gonna make this. There we go. Well, prisoners are going to be coming in less than an hour, and I don't even have cell swords up yet. What I'm going to plan to do is I'm just going to, yeah, we got clothes for them. We can afford that chair again. No, not a solitary door. Chair. I need that office desk. $30 for an office desk that like has like a computer on top. Like, would you like to buy a computer for $30? That'd be cool. Oh, wait, that's a computer. Okay, the prisoners are coming in. We got eight of them. Well, since we have to do that, we can just throw it to Capity. That's what I'm gonna do. So we're gonna need some materials. We're gonna need some brick walls. Oh, do you want the one thing I forgot? A kitchen. So we're gonna make a little building right here. And that's gonna be the kitchen. Gonna put a large jail door right there. Oh, those are expensive. Okay, so we're gonna need some materials. And gun. We're gonna need some beds. I'm gonna get some toilets. So we're gonna have 4 cells. Wow. And we. And there's 4, and 4 of them's gonna be cellless. Unless. Oh. Nope. Bunk pit. I can't afford them. I should just get some bunk beds. Should have done that. Whoa, what have all brick? They bought a bunch of brick. I'm gonna make a yard. I don't have to. Oh, I also forgot about the showers. Well, it's a good thing that we got this little space here. Oh no, I made garbage. Oops. That was meant to be yard. He found a knife. Yeah, they're probably like searching them before they entered the prison. And this is, and we're gonna be canteen. There's canteen. Kitchen. Here we go, there's the kitchen. Okay, we ran out of funds. Oh, we can't get any more grants. Wait, we can afford some pipes. Okay, one person is gonna get a light. He's lucky. Whoever it's gonna be. Actually, that can get a light. You know what, he will. He'll get one. It's pretty dark, you guys, like, I forgot all about lights. We're gonna make a large pipe go through here. And I'm gonna connect to all the toilets. Gonna clean those rooms. A cell. There we go. You got little cells. And yeah, I guess this is like what I should do is like I should like let the game run a little bit and like hopefully I'm get back up to the bar. But this is gonna be like a long video. So hope you enjoyed that episode. And make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, share this with your friends. And goodbye. Can't really leave yet. Like, click that end button. Should like do something so I can like don't have to hit it. And where's this? Oh, here it is. Sneak of subsequent. 3, 2, 1, go. Name. That's where it's something fast. I was also thinking of name for prison, so I can just name this prison name. And just gonna save the prison. Save, click OK. And exit out and stop recording.